tight. So I weighed the boat this morning. It's 280 pounds now. I'm going to try something totally nuts since I'm getting started really late. I'm going to flip the boat on my own. First, I'm going to put on my barrier cream because I don't like handling anything that's got partly cured epoxy on it. So I rub this stuff all over my hands. And I put on my gloves because I'm lifting this boat. Don't want to slip. And then I'm going to show you how I do this. I use these handy straps here to line the boat up around my rafters so that when I lift it up, I don't have to hold it and put the sawhorses under it. I've got about 8 minutes. Here we go. Piles up. Okay, now I've got it sitting up. The next thing is I'm going to lay it on its side, and then I'm going to flip it over slowly. Here we go. There you go. That's how you flip the Tiki 26. One man.